The area dedicated to potatoes has changed little since 1980, and average yields have almost tripled since 1961. Production reached a record 1.7 million tons in 2003. Per capita consumption of potato in Mexico stands at 17 kilograms a year, very low compared to its maize intake of 400 kilograms. On average, potato farms in Mexico are larger than those devoted to more basic food crops. Potato production in Mexico is mostly for commercial purposes, the production for household consumption is very small.